Finished my last fight. I have not rested. I just came back to the gym and kept on working so hard. So, cause my opponents in the coming years or the coming months are tough and they are already champions. I just want to be a champion. So I'm so ready and I'm just training hard to see that I can also win them and score good ranking points from them. 12 sports round is in conversations with other promoters outside the country, South Africa, Tanzania, to see that I can face their champions. So that's how I'm training hard to see that I can get, I'm ready for those champions. Currently in Uganda, all the opponents who are here, they are all cowards. They are just running like ladies. They fear to fight me. They are bringing coward reasons. So that they don't want to fight me. Right now, I'm focused on outside fights because they are good ranked and they are already champions. So now I'm focused outside of Uganda because here they all fear me. Shafiki Chwanuka is a cruiserweight and I'm a heavyweight. And of all his management, they just undermine our management. So we have no business with them right now because they don't know what we call business in boxing. They just call it indiscipline because I came out and asked for Shafiki Chwanuka. So we don't have business with them unless it's them who wants us. Because right now I'm going high and I'm leaving him behind. So I don't see that he's still of use to me.
Right now is Fubabu is making training after his fight. He's still making training. I know he will win. There's nobody who knows Babu like us, either our teammates or either our coach. We are like a parents to him. So we know him better than anybody. So we will make it in Tanzania and South Africa because promotion is a business. Right now Babu Yusuf is in good shape. The difference between amateur and professional is two differences. Because the difference in amateur, you can train without knowing where you are opponent. But in professional, you make training, you already know where you are opponent. So the difference right now is much, he has matured in boxing, you know what he's doing. I think he will be a better champion in the future.